Ba't ba nawawala ba yung ano? So if ever na may opportunity dumating sa iyo kasabay sa pagsubok mo o pagpasok mo ulit sa bahay ni Kuya at need mo i-give up yung PBB journey mo, sinong gusto mong pumalit sa iyo at bakit? Gusto kong pumalit sa akin if ever, but guys, it's not gonna happen. And but if it will, syempre I would give Mama Brenda. Give it si Mama Brenda ang papalit sa akin kasi grabe po talaga yung makikita mong fire kay Mommy Brenda, and I want her like to have like a redemption then there kasi nobody really like everybody's judging her for the things that she only wants best for ano, for like some housemates po, and wanted to give that to Mama Brenda kasi she's very hardworking po at talagang sinasa puso po niya lahat po ng mga gawain, mga tasks. At you can see the fire in her na she wanted to win. And that's what you really wanted to see in a person then. So, sino nagpapakilig sa'yo ngayon? Secret. Secret na lang guys kasi may maraming papalo po sa akin. Sorry, joke lang. Joke lang. Baka magalit si Ate Des. Ate Des, joke lang to ah.